Hey you guys, what's up? Divine Chakras here. Welcome back to the channel. So this is like an impromptu video because I was not expecting to receive. Well, I was looking for this package, but the package came, so I wanted to come on with you guys and gotta get my background together here. I feel like my head is being cut off here. Okay. Let's see if that helps. There we go. Okay, so I wanted to, I can't get it right. I cannot get it right. I had it right earlier. I can't get it right now. Okay, so I wanted to come on with you guys and open up this package that I received from my girl Malaysia from Life's Butters, okay? So,
why do they call it Life's Butters?
Because her product is Life's Butters, girl.
The but butter. It says Butters.
And it can, Kennedy, please. This is my video. Thank you. So, basically, I got a box today from Life's Butters. And my newly revamped crown is in here. So you guys know I'm gonna put the picture of me with my original crown that she made me. She don't want to admit it, but I was the one that gave her the idea to make these crowns, okay? When I first met Malaysia, I met Malaysia through Sierra. Sierra is my sister, whose channel is Soul Sessions. So if you're not following her, you better follow her now. Soul Sessions. Just how you hear is how you spell it. All right. And basically, when I met Sierra and I saw that she had, you know, handmade jewelry, I'm like, well, who made your jewelry? She's like, my girl Malaysia. And I was like, okay, I'm gonna send her a picture of this crown that I really want really bad made. So she made the crown originally and it was like an original idea. And then, so the original crown that you guys will see is in the picture in the beginning, right? Well, she revamped the crown and she found a more stable foundation for it. And then I also purchased two pairs of earrings that I have not seen yet. So I'm excited. I'm literally opening this box with you guys, and I am going to put Malaysia's information in the description box below. But she has this pretty blue and green paper,
peanuts.
And there are peanuts in here for the packaging. Okay, styrofoam, so everything is packaged beautifully. And she wrote my name on here, Shalom. Shalom. All right, though, so these are the earrings, so we'll take these out in a second. Let's see. So the crown is here. And this is the original crown with all the original stones that she originally put on there for me. Oh my God, I completely forgot that I got the Ankh. You guys are in for a treat. Y'all are in for a treat right now because I have a few pieces here that she made me. And you guys are in for a treat. Okay, so I totally forgot. I was thinking about the crown. I totally forgot that I also bought an Ankh from her and I bought two pairs of earrings. Okay, so here we go. Now, everything is handmade from her copper, also other designs. Malaysia, you guys, is so freaking talented and she puts so much love and so much good vibes into her jewelry
and energy.
And her what?
Energy?
Yes, her energy. She puts so much love and good energy into her jewelry. And I could not be happier to show you guys this stuff. So I am cutting away here. First thing I'm going to do is pop open the crown because I'm going to wear the crown the entire time because I'm very pressed. I got my crown back. I'm so excited. And I cannot wait. I'm going to wear it on my birthday. All right. So she has it packaged really nicely so that it doesn't get messed up. Okay. And here is.
I'm going to crown from last time.
My crown.
I remember that crown.
My baby is back. And again, these are all the original stones that were on the crown that you guys see. These are the original. Everything on the crown is original, okay? The original crown design, the original stones, everything. So shout out to Malaysia. I absolutely love you. You just don't know. So hold on, y'all.
Thank you.
Okay. Ooh, my big head is a little tight. Okay. That's your phone. Oh. All right. So, let me get us together. Okay. So, with this head wrap, it is a little. Here we go. I can't get it right. All right, this is fine. With my head wrap, it is a little, with this head wrap anyway, because of the way it's sitting on my head. But it's okay, I can leave it just the way it is.
I know the new details.
You just smacked the, you have to be careful, because you just smacked this whole thing, and you made it move. Okay, so, there's my crown.
I know different details to it, the little bracelet on top of my little jacket.
No, all this is the original. This is everything from this crown is original. The original stones, everything is original. So these stones were actually charged, I think, was it the eclipse, Malaysia? I don't remember. Was
what
it the eclipse,
eclipse
or was it the full moon? From the month of September, I don't remember. Like I honestly, or maybe August. Shoot, it was a lot. It's been a minute. I'm gonna tell you that it's been a minute. I don't quite remember, but I am absolutely in friggin' love, Malaysia. You did such a beautiful, amazing job. Thank you, my love. Okay, so this is the crown, you guys. I'm queen. All right, so let's get to it. Let's get to the rest of the stuff, okay? So let's do the earrings, and then we'll get into the ankh, okay?
Can I turn the TV on?
No, you cannot turn the TV on. If you see me doing a video, why would you turn the TV on?
You
don't
usually have the TV on.
Bye-bye. Okay, so these are the hematite earrings that I ordered from her. And again, they were in the box, taped up. So let me take off these earrings so I can show you guys how they're gonna look. I'm so happy that I have copper earrings to match my copper jewelry. This is absolutely amazing. Okay, so these are the earrings. And I'm just gonna separate them a little bit because I like it to be dangly. Okay. Alright, these are so cute. So these are the Hematite Infinity earrings. Okay. Let me show you guys. Get up close. Aren't these pretty? So beautiful, Malaysia. I absolutely love these. So let me do both. So you guys can see. Aren't these beautiful? And then these are the hematite stones. Now just be aware, I know that Malaysia does right with her stones, so your stones will come charged with energy in them. These feel so good. Oh, they feel so good. The stones themselves. So just be aware of that. Of course, you know, you can always clear and charge up your jewelry once you get it. It's totally up to you. But I know where my jewelry is coming from, and it's coming from a place of love and high energy. Okay? So, it says my phone is getting hot.
Your what?
My phone is getting hot. All right, let me wrap this up. So, the next set of earrings are another pair of infinity earrings, but they're a little bit different. Oh, no. These aren't the infinity earrings.
Those are bracelets?
No, these are the skull earrings. So these are another hematite. They also have amethyst, and this looks like rose quartz on them. Okay, these are gorgeous. So they have the skulls on them. I absolutely love these. I will be wearing these friggin' every day. Do you hear me? Every day. Look at that. Oh, these are so cute. Malaysia, they're like full of stones. Like the whole thing is just gorgeous. Look at that. Look at that. Okay. So. Cute, right? And they have a little the hematite at the bottom. I've just been so drawn to the stone hematite lately. So I just bought one from Crystal Fox not too long ago, and I'm just in freaking love. Let me put these in here. So these were, oh my God, I don't remember how much these earrings were. I'm gonna be quite honest with you. I don't remember. But you guys can hit her up. I don't have my invoice in front of me to remember. But you guys can hit her up. I want to say that the crowns are maybe like 60 or something. Something like that. 60, 70 maybe. Something like that. Somewhere around there. So, but they're definitely worth it. You know, you're going to get stones. You can get it custom however you want it. It's how it's going to come. You just tell her what you want, and that is what you will get. Oogie, oogie. So let's get to the last thing here. And then I'm also going to show you another thing that I already had of hers, because she does make body products as well as female feminine washes and stuff for your female parts. She also makes deodorants, natural, and everything is natural. Natural deodorant, and I want to say that she does toothpaste too. I could be mistaken. She also makes like foods and drinks. Like she, oh my gosh. Ooh, this girl is life, okay? Literally life.
She's like the creator of the world.
Well, she's life. She's life's butters. Wait till y'all see this. So this is my Ankh, and the Ankh came in the packaging like this. Look at this.
Is that Amazonite?
Yes, it is Amazonite. You're absolutely right. My entire heart is like...
Don't you have...
Oh, my God. It's beautiful.
So she made this too?
Oh, my God. This is gorgeous. Yeah, but I'm getting to that in a second. Oh, my God. Hold on. I'm getting caught here.
You're big.
Kennedy, you're laughing me out. It's not funny. You guys, if this is not a conversation starter, I don't know what is. Look at this. Do you see this? Do you see this? Oh my God, yes. OMG, yes. So these are two Amazonites. I'm wearing it right at the heart. Great for the heart chakra, great for balancing out the feminine and masculine energies. Also for calming, stress, tranquility. Also for good fortune. I love Amazonite. Oh my gosh, Malaysia. So Malaysia is going to be also crafting me a Ankh ring. A big, huge Ankh ring. I cannot wait. So I will definitely shout her out once I get that. But let me show you guys again. And you can, if you wanted to take it off the chain, you could and just use it as like a meditation talisman. But I am definitely going to be wearing this as a necklace. It is absolutely, again, it's absolutely gorgeous. Y'all see that? I'm so excited. Okay. This just made my entire night. You guys just don't know. All right. So the last thing that I have from her is a body product. I told you guys that she does do feminine washes and feminine yoni care. And this is another one of her products that she gave me back in, I want to say October, when we had our first sister circle at Sierra's house. And she gave everyone one of these. Okay. And I noticed, like, literally, like, not too long ago, that this looks just like Malaysia. She got that big old beautiful hair, just gorgeous hair. I think that this is her. I think that this is just a cartoon version of Malaysia. So she is a gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous queen. Okay. Queen. She's a queen. And you guys, the energy from this crown, every time I put this crown on, this is the same energy that I felt before. So I know, okay, whew, it's like so much energy going on around here with all these quartzes and then this amethyst, and then it's a lot of energy. Okay, so Life's Butters, this is her yoni spray. It's called the Life Spray. And basically, I just found out that this is a cleanser as well as a maintenance spray. So you can spray this after you get out the shower, once you use the bathroom. You can also use this to wash yourself as well. But I use this to freshen up and spray before and after sex. Before and after sex. Because Kennedy's in here. So, yes. And then also, after the shower, and if I just feel like I need to freshen up, then I will spray this. It has apple cider vinegar in it, coconut oil, special blend of natural and organic essential oils, rose water, and filtrated water. Okay, so this is great for freshening up and also balancing out the pH levels in the body, in the yoni area. So I just wanted to throw that out there. But I want to say that this spray is around like $10 or $15. So her prices are very, very reasonable, and you do get a lot. I mean, I've had this for a while, and, you know, you only need, like, one or two sprays, and you're good to go. So, like, I mean, granted, mine is, like, halfway, but I've had it for a really long time. So, I just wanted to throw that out there, okay? All right, you guys. So, that was just my quick little video on Life's Butters. I will put her information down below in the description box. Make sure you let her know that I, Shalom Ashe Gaia, sent you. If you do plan on purchasing from her, please. Now, I don't have a discount code or anything for y'all. So, you know, maybe one day Malaysia might bless me with a little 10% off for my followers. But I don't have anything right now.
Scribblers.
But the point is that you are, okay, we are supporting a black business. And that is what the most important part is that we are promoting and we are supporting a small black business. And Ashe Namaste to that. That is why I spent my coins with her, okay? I spent my good hard-earned coins with her, all right? And again, everything is handmade. Obviously, this chain isn't handmade, but the ankh is handmade along with the stones. And I mean, this is so intricate. Like, you guys, you know that she put a lot of hard work and effort into this. Look at this, okay? It's gorgeous. So, shalom. Malaysia. Lele, thank you, baby. Thank you so much, honey. I love you. And this video is for you, my love. So, I hope that you guys will go out and purchase from her. Again, I will put her information down below. She has a website for her body products and everything else. But for jewelry, you will need to contact her directly in order to order the jewelry from her. Okay? So again, earrings.
Necklaces, ankh.
My ankh.
Crown.
When I do my ring, I will let you guys know. Kennedy is being extra today. Here's the crown, you guys. And here are the other pair of earrings, okay? All right, you guys, so look for the root chakra video coming to you guys tomorrow. Tips and tricks on how to get grounded and stay there. I love you guys so much. Thanks for watching. Namaste. I respect your spirit. And I will catch you guys in the next video.
Ashe. Adios.
Peace.